haven't found some nice girl to settle down with, raise 8 or 9 kids like your friend Sara.
Who says I haven't?
I do. That had you figured a long time ago. He said you were a bum.
Oh, he's being generous.
The most gifted bum he ever trained. You know, he loved you like a son. It took a hell of a lot for you to alienate him.
Not much, just you.